or maybe Labor Day firefighters throughout the West are working hard to tackle these fires before they get worse. KHQ local news reporter Adam Mayer reports from Glacier National Park.
Lake McDonald is one of the prettiest spots here in Glacier National Park, but as you can see behind me, there is smoke and haze that has filled the air here in the park, and firefighters are working around the clock to get a grip on it.